the leaf already changing the color. False is here. Okay, we start from Jordan Pond house. We park over here, and then this is trail number 14, and then we go up Jordan Pond and then go up to the Eagle Lake over here. Yeah, and then we go to the right, and then we found part number 6 and 9 intersections. Because it's closed, because there's road construction. We are going up, and then go to the right, and then we just pass Duckbrook Bridge. After this, we go up, and then there is like Witch Hole Ponds, and we're going down because we're gonna go back. Going down, and then Eagle Lake. Over here, and then we go to the left, number 7, and then there's road constructions all the way here. So we're going down Bubble Pond, and we are going back to our parking lot. And then this is Bubble Pond. This is Bubble Pond, guys. And then this is my partner bike. Say hi, Bomo. Bye.
Bye bye.
Okay. So we're gonna continue biking with our new pannier bag. Did you call pannier bag?
Pannier.
Pannier. It's all the food of Jang Garuda. Kotak and what else? Tas kresek, rambutan. What is jeruk orange? And this all the way over there. There's nasi bungkus, nasi padang, nasi gudeg for lunch. Okay, it's already lunch actually, but we're gonna spend all the nasi bungkus later. We're gonna eat all nasi bungkus later. Okay, continue biking. This is our last day in Acadia. Okay, guys. And see you.